A Gwinnett County man is behind bars after police say he pointed a laser at a police helicopter. The Gwinnett County Police Department released the video of the incident. Police say the helicopter was flying over Pleasant Hill Road last week when someone began pointing a laser towards the cockpit. They say the suspect was later identified as 36-year-old Angeles Bautista. Officers later booked him into the Gwinnett County Jail for allegedly pointing a laser at an aircraft.